Welcome to day number 3 on renovation of the Savage Sunflower House. Now, I was able to do this polyurethane. Honestly, I think when I build this house again, no polyurethane for the floors. I actually like it better natural, like with no shine. It doesn't look that bad at all. So that's the next one. So I'm also gonna be replacing these evergreens because they got some dents, long story. And
the outside looks really good.
So everything has been wrapped up, and I'm wrapping up like little small stuff, and so far so good. All right, guys, everything is packed up completely. I've made some repairs, but pretty much that is it. This is the Savage Sunflower House. The pack up is already here. I gotta repair the trees in the front, but other than that, this is Miss Savage Sunflower House, guys. Let's get a round of applause for Miss Savage Sunflower. Can't forget this piece of trim that goes right there. Almost forgot this trim.
So I'm not completely done. I took my evergreens off the side of the house, and now I have to replace the paint on them. I just gotta paint them. So that's what I'll be doing. Painting. They could use a little touch up. Yeah, touch up. It's definitely. So I gotta paint these. Yeah.
All right, guys, so that is it. The Savage Sunflower House is already packed up. I got the receipt right here. I have a special gift, and I wrote a thank you card. And I just gotta put the dream home inside of the crate that I built for it, and off to a brand new start for the Savage Sunflower House. I know she's going in good hands, and I'm so excited. And once again, I do want to thank the buyer. Thank you so much. This has been a great experience. This is my first sale, and I'm so happy. And guys, you're not gonna believe how much this home sold for. Yes. So I did sell the dream home for $1,300. It was a lot of work. All right, Savage Sunflower. That is it. You have been repaired. You work fine and you are good. Now I just gotta put it in the crate and take it to the post office and done. Now I gotta get my other dream homes to sell. So if y'all wanna buy some more dream homes or buy a dream home period, the link is somewhere in the description. Other than that, I mean, I guess happy craft. I'm gonna do another video like when I'm actually taking it to the post office, but this is all y'all need to know for right now.